a former member of self-proclaimed prophet Dr. David Owuor's Repentance and Holiness Ministry, has exposed the ministry badly. The young man, known as Gilbert Kipyegon, has come out guns blazing to air out all the dirty linen of the popularly perceived saintly ministry. Gilbert Kipyegon claims that he was a very close confidant to the famous prophet. In a whopping 45-minute video posted on the Faithful Word Christ Church Kakamega YouTube channel, Kipyegon shares in depth how he joined the Repentance and Holiness Ministry. In the video, he also shares some sensitive and shocking activities which allegedly happened in that ministry. For a while now, the Repentance and Holiness Ministry has folded out itself as a holier-than-thou ministry, with Owuor claiming that he has the key to open heaven to his members, who have bestowed him with the heavyweight title of the mightiest, mightiest, mightiest prophets of Yahweh. Owuor also claims to be two persons in one, among many other titles he has bestowed on himself. The ministry has been marred with controversy in the recent times, and according to Gilbert, the ministry harbors more than what meets the public eye. Pastor Paul Weringa, who is in charge of the Faithful Word Christ Church in Kakamega, has been on the forefront in exposing Prophet Owuor. You can find the link to Gilbert's testimony video in my description. If you like this video, please give it a like, comment, and subscribe.
I have blessed you with eternity.
Nimewabariki na umilele.
And today, as we are here,
na leo hii tukiwa hapa,
I'm blessing you eternally.
Ninawabariki milele.
Stand here and take authority. I have taken personal authority now. Said strictly based on the words of my tongue.
Na kuzingatia tu na maneno yangu ya kinywa.
You will see the glorious eternal kingdom of God.